a good workout, very high intensity. It was good competing against all these high-level athletes, and thank God for the opportunity to show to bring me in today. It was good to know that I'm only about an hour away from Charlotte, and they were able to bring me in today, and they liked my game, and I appreciate them bringing me in and being able to show what I can do.
You guys went on a nice little run there, Gardner-Webb, in here, making it inside for the first time. How did sort of that run help you confidence-wise to get ready to jump to the next level?
Yeah, it really boosted my confidence. Last five games of my season, I really bumped up my number. Glad that I was able to make that jump and be able to get that confidence back that I needed to pursue my professional career. Also, yeah, right now I'm working on my playing with the ball and my pick and roll. Just getting up the court more, playing with more intensity. They know me just as an energy guy, show a lot of passion on the court. So I just want to be able to show that I can play with the ball and bring that energy on the court or off the court in the locker room, on the bench, anywhere. I just have that passion and energy everywhere I go. I definitely put in a lot of work over the last few weeks and back at home in Pensacola. And, I believe it prepared me for this workout. It was just very high intensity, but I was able to get through it and play at a high level.